Jesus Christ, Bridget, that was incredible.
Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, isn't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me. You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Miss Idea!
Verfluchte Scheiße!
You're gonna have to do this next one on your own, alright? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. We'll get it done, no bother. You alright?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen. Take this. This goes bang and everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see.
I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
You do all the work, or I'll take a nap, Billy. Sounds about right. Need to knock out all the supplies here. Might have what old Mason needs in there. Need to shut down those radar stations.
You sure will.
Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we?
Yeah! Thank you. That's the radar stations.
Let's go!
I'm not gonna believe the blast from this beauty.
Yes!
Only one left. And that does it. No more radar, no more anti-air problems.
Nasty chicken!
That bunker might have what Mason needs. That will do nicely.
Father Bridger to HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just
Don't leave us behind.
Scheiße, verdammt!